हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ आर्या सिंह फ्रॉम 8th स्टैंडर्ड फ्रॉम LBS कॉलोनी सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल. आई एम हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू ऑल टू टेल अबाउट अ पर्सन हु इज नन बट अ गैलेंट्री अवार्ड विनर. विक्रम बत्रा हैज इंस्टिल्ड द वैल्यूज ऑफ करेज, ब्रेवरी एंड सेल्फलेसनेस इन मी. आई विल इनकल्केट देम इन माई डेली लाइफ बाय ऑनेस्टी. सो लेट स्टार्ट. Vikram Batra was an officer of the Indian Army. He was posthumously awarded the Param Veer Chakra, the highest Indian military decoration, for his action during Kargil War on 7 July 1999. Batra was killed while fighting Pakistani troops around area pillage point was 4875 in the Kargil district of Jammu and Kashmir. Vikram Batra, an officer of the Indian Army, was born on 9 September 1974 in the Palampur, Himachal Pradesh, India. And he was dead on 7th July 1999 in the Kargil, Jammu and Kashmir. As a part of OP Vijay LT Vikram Batra, Unit 13 Jack Reef were deployed in the area of Kargil in Jammu and Kashmir in June 1999. Vikram Batra received his primary education from DAV Public School, Palampur, and completed his senior secondary education from Chandigarh in the Kendra Vidyalaya, Palampur. After passing his second PU in 1992, he got admitted in DAV College in Chandigarh. While growing up, he was greatly influenced by the inspirational stories of Param Veer Chakra awardees. As a young boy, he would watch the TV serial Param Veer Chakra regularly and therefore often discuss in detail about their courage and gallantry. With his merchant navy, he knew his calling and made up his mind of donning the dream of army uniform. सेर सा कहलाता था वो मन का थोड़ा मौजी था, विक्रम बत्रा नाम था उसका, भारत का वह फौजी था. कई दिनों के बाद जब उसने माँ का दामन पाया था, पलक बिछाए बैठा था कि चिट्ठी ले कोई आया था. उस कागज के टुकड़े ने माँ को फिर रुलाया था, फिर बोला माँ तुम रोती क्यों हो, मैं फिर वापस आऊंगा. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ ग्रेट डे.